For latest updates, please subscribe to Fossick News Channel.